While in my custody, you will follow the rules of Arkham City to the letter. These rules ensure your continued well-being. Rule 1. Do not approach the security walls.
It's you.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to Tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully. As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
He has taken one of your imbeciles out.
Man down.
He has taken one of your imbeciles out.
Move it!
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won. Within the hour, every single piece of criminal scum will burn. And then I will turn my attention to your allies. I will march to Wayne Manor. I will drag your faithful butler through the streets of Gotham. And I will make him tell the world how you have failed. My Arkham City experiment is a success, and you will kneel before me, begging for your life.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Cover the door.
Yes, sir.
When the door opens...